Celebs take over NYC fashion event. Kim Kardashian, Anne Hathaway, Serena Williams. Some of Hollywood's hottest stars flew east to the Big Apple to attend the so-called Oscars of American fashion, squeezing into their tight outfits that were just smokin'. Kim Kardashian, Anne Hathaway, Gwyneth Paltrow, Demi Moore, and Serena Williams all showed up for Monday night's annual Council of Fashion Designers of America's Fashion Awards at the Museum of Natural History in Manhattan. Paltrow, Williams, and Moore looked just as radiant. Gwyneth chose all-black attire with a stylish dress cut down the center. Serena also wore all-black and appeared ravishing. Moore took the silver route in her flashy gown. As for the top honorees, Gwyneth and her Goop brand snagged the CFDA Fashion Award for Innovation, while Serena won the CFDA Fashion Icon Award. Other celebs also attended the ceremony, including Martha Stewart, Mary J. Blige, Nina Dobrev, Kirsty Kloss, Emma Chamberlain, Winnie Harlow, Nikki Hilton, Naomi Watts, Lala Anthony, Lori Harvey, and Shay Mitchell.